This lesson will show how to reflect points on the coordinate plane. For the first example, reflect the point negative 4 comma negative 3 across the x-axis and determine the new coordinates. First, plot the given point, negative 4 comma negative 3, which is in quadrant 3. And now we want to reflect this point across the x-axis, which is the horizontal axis. And therefore, the reflection will look like this. Notice the given point is 3 units below the x-axis. After reflecting across the x-axis, the new point will be 3 units above the x-axis, which would be this red point here. The coordinates for the reflected point are negative 4, comma, positive 3. When reflecting across the x-axis, notice the value of the y-coordinate will change sign. For the second example, reflect the point 6, comma, negative 2 across the y-axis. We first plot the given point, 6, comma, negative 2. And now because we're reflecting across the y-axis, which is the vertical axis, the reflection will be in this direction. Notice the given point is 6 units to the right of the y-axis. After reflecting across the y-axis, the reflected point will be 6 units to the left of the y-axis, this red point, where the coordinates are negative 6, comma, negative 2. Notice when reflecting across the y-axis, the sign of the x-coordinate will change sign. And for the last example, we want to reflect the point 3, comma 4 across the x-axis and the y-axis, then determine the final coordinates. Let's first plot the given point 3, comma 4, which is in the first quadrant. Let's first reflect this point across the x-axis, which we should recognize will take the point into the fourth quadrant, again, because the reflection is across the x or horizontal axis. This would be the point after the first reflection, where the coordinates are 3, comma, negative 4. And now we take this point and reflect it across the y-axis, which is going to move the point to quadrant 3. This green point is the point after being reflected across the x-axis and then the y-axis. Notice the final coordinates are negative 3, comma, negative 4. I hope you found this helpful.